great job. That's your fastest final sector time so far.